What's good, y'all? Back with another reaction video today. We got the Chargers versus Bengals. I think I picked the Bengals to win, considering they had a blowout last week. I can't remember who the Chargers played last week, but we'll see how it plays out. If you're new to the channel, hit the like button for me. Subscribe. If you want to catch live reactions, hit the link in the description. Follow me on Twitch. And, yeah, man, we'll jump to it.
Quick snap. Play fake. Herbert. Deep ball downfield.
Ooh. The throw good catch. Big play.
Motion man, Guyton. Fourth down. Hooks a pass.
Beautiful throw.
Keenan Allen. Hot throw handle for the touchdown. That was a bullet.
Hey.
And this drive reminds you of why the Chargers got everybody's attention early in the season. Extra point. No good. Second down and eight. Uzama, the motion man.
Defensive ranks rush 32nd.
Some trouble. Ball gets knocked away.
I forgot who they played that they held to.
Nowosu was there.
I think that was the Steelers.
And the Chargers take over.
They had a really good run defense against them.
Turnover, and it's no 2014. The most in the NFL over that span. 43-yard attempt. Dustin Hopkins nails it to the NFL behind the Rams, who are at a whopping 88%.
Oh, oh, good pick. Good pick. That's rare.
What?
I think he was still running, so he couldn't really. What's the word?
This is the eighth drop of the year for Jamar.
Oh, my. He had eight drops this year?
Wow,
I did not know that.
He popped it up for Michael Davis. Yet comes away with the INT. Why you never give up on anything.
Cowboy Saints on the channel.
Loading up. Showing off the arm. Jump ball. Ooh. Mike Williams with the grab. No extra protection.
Man, that's Mike Forte.
Second down and four. Herbert sees the opening. Slides. Shotgun. Wide open.
Nice, nice.
Allen. Touchdown. Herbert with a strike.
We got two of them.
Allen's got his second of the day. He's obviously done that so far for New York. Fake the handoff. Herbert's got time. Herbert. End zone.
Oh my gosh.
Touchdown, Guyton. Justin.
That is sick.
A howitzer of an arm. In a match.
That was on Jesse Bates. Wow.
LA will go for
That's different.
22 to nothing.
Really special. It's crazy how often this play is used.
And this has been
hey, GG's.
Bengals have won two in a row. They haven't won three in a row since
2. Logan Wilson dislocated his shoulder. Oh my gosh. 24 up as a Charger, so you never know. Hey, we'll see. I highly doubt it. Ooh, great catch. It's kind of ironic. Both of these teams have young QBs with really good receiver cores. But I say Chargers definitely got more veterans.
And of course, he pushed it wide.
On the offensive side, at least, for sure.
Against the Broncos front. First down, Herbert steps, delivers. Catch me.
Good catch. Steel City, what up, man? T. Higgins better than Jamar.
First down, Los Angeles.
Jamar production up. I did not know he had eight drops this year. It's pretty crazy.
Step. Herbert. Check down.
Oh my gosh.
Jesse Bates comes out of there.
Give him the block. Give him the block. Come on, 20.
By Herbert in the open field. Cough it up on this hit. And Eckler loses it, falling to the ground.
Hey.
Second and goal for Cincinnati.
Good rip.
Burrow steps up, runs for the touchdown. Joe Burrow.
Okay, this game is a lot closer than expected.
He's
all right.
Up to it this season.
Third and 25.
Concede that space, but nothing behind the third and 25. Herbert.
Ain't no way. Oh, hey, good pick, good pick. He almost snagged that. Hey, good pick, though. Shinobi.
And he takes it back to the 44. Make them pay. And initially, he was behind him. Josh Palmer's behind Awuzie. But he
good play.
Goes back to the eyes and the hands of Josh Palmer. See how he plays through him? Turns his head back and fights him for the football and takes
nickel package here for Los Angeles. Second and 10. Running play, T-Rod.
Nice, Amash.
Rumbles across the 40-yard line for 17. Second and 10. Burrow. Short throw.
Oh, gets the four.
And hit down low by Tranquil.
He's trying to get him up there for the spike. Trying to clock it.
6 seconds. 5 seconds. And Burrow.
What happened? I'm confused. Clock ran out.
6 seconds. 5 seconds. And Burrow.
What it's like for Boston.
Clock must be different than the actual clock that was on the TV.
Burrow throws it. And a rope. All right, at third and three now for Cincinnati. Opening drive of the third. Burrow a throw.
Great catch.
First down.
Can he make a drive throw inside if he needs to?
Dime package here for Los Angeles. Burrow has the time, throws it on a line. Catch made by Higgins. And longer, 7 of 8. This one just inside, 48 yards away. McPherson knocks it through.
He's been number 81, Mike Williams for the Chargers.
He had the quick start. 4 catches, 92 yards.
Over the good hit. Oh, he got it back. Good hit.
A scrap for the ball.
I was on the money.
Bengals come away with it. Jermaine Pratt.
Involved there before the hit by Hill.
Oh, my gosh.
I think this will stand, and it should be the Bengals' ball. And that offensive line that had to be retooled before a kickoff is playing better as the game goes on.
P-Ryan in there, third and four. Burrow, catch made, first down, spin by Chase. First down, Cincinnati.
Ooh.
A jump. Mixon takes it inside the 10. From the 7. Boyd goes in motion. Burrow on a deal. Stop and go. Mixon the pass.
Beautiful run.
Vision.
That was nice.
Touchdown. 9 straight games. Joe Mixon has put the ball in the end zone.
Remember, no Linval Joseph at all today.
Mixon trying to power.
Just stop.
Could not get there. Los Angeles.
Dude.
Stonewalls it. Second and 6.
Weren't they just down 24-0? Oh my gosh, Chargers trash.
Could not get there. Los Angeles.
Dog, if they lose this game.
Second and 6. Dutton goes in motion. Bootleg. Herbert. Rush coming. Slips. Herbert. Sacked. Back at the 28. Von Bell, first one, and then finished off by Sample. Third and 18. Deep drop. Herbert.
Oh, my.
It's Hendrickson. And the sack streak remains alive. 8 games in a row. Knee injury for Justin Jones. Not out there right now for L.A. Joey Bosa, a head injury. Burrow sets. Throws.
Good catch.
Chase. In the way they've handled their business. Third and 7. Rush coming. And Burrow, a dead duck. Derwin James leading the charge. Adderley there as well.
Herbert lucky to get away with that last throw.
Under a minute to go on the third. Third and 13 for LA. Herbert steps.
Uh-oh.
Gets out of it. Throws. Incomplete. It was in the direction of Cook. I'm not sure he knew the ball was coming his way. Bengals go.
Come on, Joe.
From the gun. Burrow. Nice toss. to Tyler Boyd. Look to the right side, the number of bodies for the Bengals.
Extra offensive lineman, Carmen.
Oh, my. And they killing themselves right now.
Tavon Campbell all the way. Touchdown.
Your return.
Who popped the three on the cut? Burrow. Delayed rush. Crushed. Tranquil.
He has some momentum.
Fourth down.
Have to do it by controlled passes.
Fake the pitch. Herbert throws, and he's got Williams catch and run those long strides for Mike Williams.
Who y'all taking? Mike Williams or Courtland Sutton?
110 on the day. Fake the run. Herbert throws it downfield. Catch made.
Guyton. 1 yard short.
He lost it at the end of the play, but he's ruled down at the one. Hand off. Eckler.
You're right.
They set it all up through the air, and then Eckler takes it in for the score.
Hot young quarterbacks in this league. Can't wait to watch the others develop.
Burrow trying to get out of there. Cannot. He got swallowed up by Rumpf.
Just got to the quarterback for the first time in his career.
He's listed at 6'3", 225. Burrow throws.
The move.
Move by Higgins. And then tackled from the side.
Ready? Right side.
Shotgun. Burrow lays it out there. Catch, cut, chase. First down.
He takes him with him for a few additional yards.
From the 35. Burrow. Downfield hits T. Higgins. Bengals are in business at the 10. Burrow steps up.
Come on. Good pick. Come on, Joe. Hey, GG's.
They have to hope they can get that ball. Blasted, and Cook did not get there.
Ready?
Got San Francisco coming up then at Denver. Burrow gets out of it, flips it. And Higgins.
Can he win three in a row? They haven't done that in a long time. This was the opportunity today.
Yazama comes up short of the first down. At the rush. Burrow hit as he throws. Incomplete. Noticeably along the sideline. So Justin Jackson is in on third and three. Jackson trying to get to the spot. He does. Cincinnati rallied. But the Chargers have had enough. Givens to Jackson. Eckler limped off. Chargers have put 41 points on
that's tough.
Burrow did crack 300 yards through the air, but a couple of picks. One in the end zone. That's moved by Pirine. And he drives to the 40-yard line. And this matchup belongs to the Chargers. Things get even tighter.
I get a Bengals with some kudos for scoring 22 straight, but it wasn't enough. Good win by the Chargers. It was actually a pretty good game. It was messy, very messy. But y'all comment y'all thoughts below. Appreciate y'all for watching. Hit the like button for me. Subscribe. Stay tuned. Stay blessed.